We begin tonight with the coronavirus, as school districts have now received guidance from the state education department that gives a little more clarity on how rapid testing is going to be working in public schools. Julian Kaufman tonight has the story.
After Governor McMaster's recent announcement that South Carolina public schools will start testing students and staff for COVID-19, there were little details on how the process would work. Now, the State Department of Education and the Department of Health and Environmental Control have issued guidance and an overview to school districts explaining how the rapid antigen test works and who should be tested. According to the 117-page guidance, it provides results in 15 minutes but isn't as sensitive as the PCR test, which means it may be less likely to detect the virus when it's actually present. Rapid testing is most effective in identifying the virus when people start to show symptoms, DHEC says. The State Department of Education says they'll be directly involved with the distribution and monitoring of the test kits. In their overview sent to school districts, they say a parent must give consent before a school can administer a test to a student. Spokesperson Ryan Brown says, quote, "The SCDE has not received from the governor's office the executive order nor the parent consent form that the governor referenced in his press conference. When we receive those, we will provide them to school districts so that they can begin school-based COVID-19 testing if they choose to do so." DHEC tells News 19 that it's up to the school districts on whether they want to participate or not. They add, quote, "It's up to each district as to whether they will let individual schools opt out. A school nurse or athletic trainer who has been trained to administer and supervise the rapid test will perform the test." According to the overview sent to districts, rapid testing will be reserved for students and staff that attend in-person learning and are showing COVID-19 symptoms like a cough or fever. It also says approximately 1.5 million rapid antigen tests have been federally allocated to South Carolina from the U.S. Department of Health. The governor's office says they'll release more details on the rapid school testing this Wednesday. In Columbia, Julia Kaufman, News 19, WLTX.
Now, at last check, DHEC's goal is to have those rapid testing kits sent out to schools late next week.